successful public service chief executive who has demonstrated public service achievement, vision, innovation, transformation, and growth. As chief executive officer, he has demonstrated many acts of personal sacrifice and patriotism by using his own resources to restore two high-end new digital telephone PBX equipment to be able to receive 30 calls simultaneously at his institution. He's leading management in laying the foundation for the digitalization of the operations of the organization where he works. He's done this through the appropriate deployment of ICT infrastructure, awaiting the installation of an end-to-end software that will ensure efficient bed management, improve security, minimize leakages, and ensure a greater efficiency in the running of his organization. Since assuming office for the past 1 year, he's never received single peso from the organization in terms of salary or allowance. The overall best CEO of the year is the acting chief executive officer, Collingwood Teaching Hospital, Dr. Felix Anyah. Congratulations, Dr. Felix Anyah. Well done, Acting Chief Executive Officer, Collingwood Teaching Hospital, overall best CEO of the year. Fantastic, at this year's Ghana Entrepreneur and Corporate Executive Awards. And the icing on the cake. Yes, verification, it looks like him. Yep, all right. Everybody is wild. Yeah, it's one thing to have a picture of yourself, but when it's like two or three times bigger than you and it looks like you're happy and relieved, you know. So congratulations, thank you very much.